good afternoon. How's everybody doing? Well, some of the boys got loaded drunk and they'd been sober yet. Well, as long as the bottle was passed around, every man was feeling gay. But all they became a spec by some music for a play. Hey, that's how they show their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they show their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin shame and they winked at one another. But every drink in the place was full of like Pat Murphy died. And shame and the winked at one another. But every drink in the place was full of I had murdered I. Up to the dock in the morning after emptying the jar. And open up the oven to see where bad is mine. They fixed cock so Mrs. Murphy couldn't tell the time. Now that quarter after two, we argued it was nine. That's how they show their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they show
next one.
Hey, can we do that one again in reggae style?
Excellent. They're going to play one more. These guys got to go and play later tonight, but being true musicians, they had like 3 hours with nothing to do, so they're going to a jam. And we're very glad you did. But so we got Claymore up here with Curt on some banjo, Corey on bass, Brian sitting in on drums. So good stuff. They're going to do another one or two for you guys.
But first, we're going to have a drink. So have a drink with us.
Yes.
To the great hosts of this jam every Saturday. 1, 2, 3, sociable for the backyard jammers.
I tried to be sociable once, but she slapped me.
We'll do something a little bit slower, featuring Mr. Jim Taylor. He's gonna flip a little switch on the back of his fiddle and turn it into a violin. We're gonna have the saxophone going too, but then we'd have too much sax and violins. Outside the sea, mist vision. Jim Taylor.
Thanks, guys.
All right, he's gonna flip that switch back to fast mode.
Curt, you're on banjo. Fantastic, guys. My mom, she lived to be 94 years old, and she said there's three things in life that are important. That's family, friends, and music. And that's what's here in this jam. We got family, we got friends, and we got music. That's the truth, right? That's really good stuff. Thank you so much for coming, guys.